Hey guys, Dano91 here. Welcome to season 4. I know what you're thinking, last season didn't technically finish, but the lag in my base was really bad and I had to stop it. So I started a new season and that's a thing. So I'm using the Direwolf 20 pack for 1.7.10, but I've also got Optifine installed. Haha. The main reason being is I'm hoping so much that will help with lag. But yeah, we're off and the start of our adventure again. And I already actually started getting shot by a Blizz, which is over here. Which is why I was kind of stood up here. Where is he? There he is. Look at him. Crazy. Crazy. Now I'm stuck. I'm not too sure what he's doing there, but he doesn't like us being around him, so you know, let's just leave him to it. So yeah, pretty much same mods as before. I've just got Optifine installed as well. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So it's gonna be same mods as last series, but I kind of want to stay away from AE. Now, that's kind of a big thing because AE is one of the biggest mods in the mod pack. But I want to stay away from it for the pure reason of I think that may be one of my problems with lag, because it seems like the AE system with all the imports and export buses that I have and all of the P2P networks and things like that, it just seems to be a big problem for me. So I'm going to try and stay away from that. I don't know what I'm going to use instead of that, but I guess he was just checking up on us. It's going to be interesting to say the least. Right, anyway, this is episode 1, as I said. So it's nice that we actually found this little village. So I'm going to go ahead and go through and loot it a little bit. Also, no, my frames are okay. It seems a little laggy, but I think it's just because world gen and stuff. So where should we start? I guess start here. So there's nothing in here, really. I'm not going to bother taking the bookshelves or anything. Now this is a little bit of a different start than normal as well. Normally I would just punch wood, get a basic house and that'll be that. But I thought, you know what, I'm going to do it a little bit differently. And where the hell is the entrance to this dude's house? I've got a feeling it's under there somewhere. Oh well, let's leave him then. What about you? How do we get in your house? There it is. Nothing in there. Okay. So yeah, I'm just having a quick look around this little village to see if there's anything here. There might be something under there, but I'm not sure. What was that? What the hell are these? Torn Page, Diary of a Tinkerer, and Book of Biomes. Observations of an Immortal? Just a book. Distilling. Collecting fumes. Okay, so this is interesting. What the hell is all this? Oh god, there's so much. I don't really want that. Witchery is another mod that I'm not really going to get into, so might as well leave those. I'll take that. But yeah, I'm not really going to get into witchery, so I don't see the point taking those. I mean, it's a good mod and all, but it's just not for me. Sky of Beginning. I guess it was Britannia. Yes. What are the houses? Oh, God. That's going to get annoying because I'll press Control to run. I might have to change the key for Optifine. The hell? Okay, that's normal. kind of want to find the beekeeper house if we've got one. Yeah, I will be going into bees as soon as I can with this one. Because I feel like I kind of let quite a few people down because I didn't really finish showing it off. And I was pretty much at the end, but seriously, I couldn't record with it. It was way too bad. So it doesn't look like there's anything in this village, which is a shame, but I guess it can't be helped. Yeah, there's not really anything here. But we could probably stay here overnight because it's starting to get dark. I mean, we could even... We could take one of these houses as our own. I mean, think about it. We've got the walls of the village to protect us. We don't need to worry about that. There should be a decent amount of light here. Obviously, it's not completely lit up. F7, yeah. But you know what? I think that's going to be my big project for this one. I'm going to terraform this village into what it should be. Basically, all of this shit that isn't really properly done. Yeah, that's going to be it. That's what I'm going to do. So, this is going to be, like, kind of a house, but I don't know. I may eventually just, like, go outside the village and make a massive mansion and just be awesome and stuff. I don't know. Do I want to? I kind of do want to, but at the same time, I don't want everything in one place again, like last series, because that was the cause of my lag, or at least most of the cause. I know I just said about it, but yeah, I don't think I'm gonna. God damn it! Sprint. Oh, I'm hungry. Food. Villagers. I'm seriously struggling right now. It's because I was talking at the start about the mods and stuff, so I kind of got a bit confused, but it's fine. So let's grab this. There we go. That'll keep us going for a little bit. These carrots actually do quite a lot. Interesting. So, where shall we go? And I need to stop pressing control. Where should we go? I need to get out of the village first. Now there should be a doorway somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh, Mistcraft profiling complete, so I should hopefully be a lot better off for lag now. About 50 frames, not the best, but hey, who are you? You're a guard. That's pretty cool. Guard villager. Here to protect the people, haha. God damn it. Yeah, that's something else that I've never encountered before. Poison ivy. As you can see, I just got poisoned. There are plants, just like grass, called poison ivy. And it's randomly generated in the world and can, well, poison you. So it's not great. Yeah, I guess there isn't a way in to this village, so I'm just going to have to jump over the bloody wall. Oh well. Most exciting start to the first episode, eh? No, I kind of need that. Oh, I guess it didn't like me breaking that leaf. Aha, I'm out. I probably should stay here because, well, it's getting to night time, but hey, it's not going to hurt. A little pool of water. So, where do we want to go? Maybe if we run that way fast enough, we can keep up with the sun. Don't think that's how it works. What's that? What is that, actually? Is that a plant? Ah. Tall, mystical orange flower, and it apparently doesn't drop anything. Brilliant. Yeah, so I'm probably going to die tonight, but it should be fine. Right, we need to find somewhere to live. There's currently nowhere really around here. Oh god. What the hell's that? Oh god. Yeah. I don't like this at all. Oh, this is not the best start to a series, but hey, it's a start. Ooh, that's something I could probably do, Industrialcraft. That used to be such a big mod, and now you don't really see anyone using it. So I have to go into that. So apparently Blizzies spawn quite bloody frequently now. Not sure if I like that, but at the same time it's kind of good because they are very useful for Cryothium. Is it Cryothium? I think it is. I don't know where to go. If I start here, I'm just going to get mauled by mobs, so I'm going to have to go into the village, aren't I? I just bloody escaped from this place, and I've got to go back in. Oh, berry bushes. I'm going to take these. They're going to be kind of useful starting off. Because, well, berries. Oh, God. Ow. No. No. Do not like, do not want. Right, I can run a little bit, maybe. Oh god, no. Yeah, we're definitely not staying in this village. they're cultists, and I believe if you do something with that place, you can actually open a portal to some place or other. Is it that one? Yeah, I think it is, I'm not sure. It might not be. It's something like that. Anyway. Ooh, water bees. Yeah, so bees is going to be one of the things that I go into first. Instead of just waiting till pretty much the end of the series. Or season or whatever. Right, I'm on this bit. We should be fine. Also, apparently there's trees in the wall. Right, so what I'm going to do is I will just stay here, survive, and I will be back in the morning when we start our journey. Well, well, well. I found a nice little house. I was having a little look when I was in the village, and I came into this house. I hadn't been in here before, and it's quite nice. So we've got all these patterns, which apparently there's only like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 different types, but we can take those. They'll be quite useful when we go to make new tools. There's also this chest with these items in, so I may have to see if we can make something with this. But there's also this stuff in here. Aha. So let's see if there's anything that we can use. Well, a shovel would be nice. Which one's going to be better at you? Probably the obsidian shovel, because its mining level is obsidian and it's got a faster mining speed. It's got less durability, but that should be fine. Do we have any handles? We do not, by the looks of it, but we should have the pattern for it, right? Tool rod, yeah. So if we go ahead and just grab some... Nope. Crap. Small question. No, that's not going to work. That's the wrong thing. It's that one, isn't it? Yeah, shovel. Is this going to work? Yes. Okay, so that means that some of this stuff might work. Slime pan? No, copper pan? Slime pan. We'll go for the slime pan. Is this going to work? Yes. It doesn't do much in the way of damage. And the mob's gone. Okay. At least we have some sort of weapon. It's not great. It's actually really, really bad, but whatever. It's better than nothing, and it is now morning. So I'm going to go ahead and make a, hopefully, stone tool rod for my obsidian shovel. And is there a pickaxe head? There is flint. That'll be quite nice, actually. This will give me a nice little boost. So we've got those. What else is there that we can use? We could have knife. A battle sign could be cool. Yeah, battle sign could actually be really cool. I'll think of frying pan has got knockback on it. Yeah, knockback. I'm not sure what jagged does. Actually, can we see in here? Did anyone see jagged? Because I didn't. No. You know what? We might as well make it. It's that one that we need, isn't it? Right. So let's get three of those. And I will be taking those patterns with me, I think. Or at least some of them. So the sign. We'll have that. Cactus bat jagged sign. Okay. Obsidian shovel. With reinforced and stone bound, which is quite nice, actually. And then we've got our flint pickaxe, which we can't do anything with. Why? It needs binding as well. Binding, which we do have, is iron the only... Yeah, iron's the only one we've got. That will do for now, if it'll work. I'm not sure if it will, but we will find out. So... It will. So we've got stonebound reinforcement, and it's a mine level of iron, which is really nice. So we're actually pretty set up. Let's chuck a couple of things in our inventory that we don't need. That can go. Which one does more damage? That does 1.5. That does 1. So that. Okay, so things that we don't really need is the that pretty much, and everything else, yeah, I want to keep. So one tool rod, one of those, and I don't know if we'll get the, I don't know if you get achievements for this. I don't think you do. So it should be good. Kind of want to tap that as well, but yeah, can't bother. So, we have a weapon, we have a pickaxe, and we have a shovel, and it's a pretty decent shovel. It's not going to last too long. It's got 41 durability, but it's going to do for now. It's just while we're getting set up, pretty much. So let's get out of here. I did also rebind my zoom key for Optifine, so we don't have to worry about that anymore. And I think we're going to go off on an adventure and try and find somewhere nice to live. So what I might do is I'm going to run around a little bit. I'm going to hopefully find somewhere to live, and then I'm going to end the episode, I think. So I will see you when we find somewhere hopefully semi-decent. Right, so instead of actually finding somewhere to live, I found a dungeon. We're not far from the city. So what I'm going to do is probably go ahead and try and conquer it. Chances are I'm going to die. But hey, we'll find out, shall we? I don't even actually have torches, so yeah. chances are I really am going to go ahead and die. Well, here someone comes. I have already used this battle sign a little bit. It's not terrible, but it's not great either. But I believe it does auto repair. Oh god, no. God damn it. Hate these little. No, I'm gonna die. I'm scared. No. Okay, maybe I'm not ready for that dungeon just yet. maybe I'm just gonna give up. Right, it looks like he stopped following me. Oh, yeah, it looks like this has got. No, it hasn't. It's just broken. I thought it had auto repair. That's a shame, but we still have our slime pan, and this has got a lot more durability. 1200 to be exact. And it's starting to get night already. Bloody hell. Right, so let's go ahead and try and conquer this dungeon one more time. If we can't. Come on then, I'm ready for you this time. Probably not, but. Yeah! I love the sound that makes, that's quite cool. So hopefully it'll be quite useful on creepers because it's got knockback. Yeah, it's doing like next to no damage whatsoever. But. It should be fine. I got too excited. Ooh, I need that. Right, that is actually very, very helpful. Go away. Thank you. Few more. Come on. I mean, if we could clear this, then we could actually stay in this place overnight. Which would be actually really good. Come on, then. Right, top floor cleared. Oh god, second floor not clear. No, I'm not going to be able to do it. Right, so dungeon, not going to be able to do that just yet. So yeah, I think we'll have to come back next episode and I may save that for a later date. Let's actually go ahead and plug it back up just in case. There we go. Right. So that's going to be it for this episode. It wasn't all that great. We spent most of it wandering around a little village, but we have some okay tools. The pan isn't the best, but because of the knockback, it is quite valuable. Because it means that we're not going to get hit as much. Yeah, and the iron level pickaxe, that is really, really nice to have. It means we can just go. I think we can mine diamonds with iron level, can we? I think so. So if we can, that's going to be absolutely brilliant. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and hide in a little hole. Yeah, I'm going to hide in a little hole, and that's going to be it. So I want to say thank you for watching, and I shall see you next time.